I'm not letting him keep dogs at the house. What's he doing?
Watch it.
We're running a dang old zoo. Okay.
Excuse you.
Not me. Too boring. Too political.
If you say so.
Bring whoever you like. The more the merrier, as far as I'm concerned. Because Lord knows there's no such thing as too many allies.
Let it fucking go.
I wrote her a poem every day until I...
Look out!
Oh, watch where you put your hand!
This is a nice place. Thinking of sticking around later, taking a steam.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Gonna miss listening to Remy's show. Liked what he had to say.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it. If you're ready to lay hands on...
How did you manage to get to Tony Derazio?
I had bugs and wiretaps all over the damn place. When that weirdo left the Royal Hotel to deal with one of his men, I was listening.
Tony, I didn't know you was coming. I'm just packing away your latest shipment.
How long you been running this business, Joe?
I don't know. 5, 6 years?
5 years, 3 months, and 18 days. This has turned.
Look, I know I've been lying, but it ain't my fault.
I've always placed a premium on maintaining order. If you let the rot set in, eventually it will take hold and destroy everything you've built. The only solution is to isolate it, eradicate it before it takes hold. You understand, Joe?
Christ, Donnie, you gotta listen to me. Some nuts out there shooting hell out of everything. You know how many of my men he killed?
Yes. Dominic, is it? You will take the armored car and personally oversee the collection of all outstanding monies owed to us. Am I clear on this?
Yes, Mr. Razio.
Once you have collected what is due, deliver it directly to me at the hotel. The code to the elevator is 0451.
From there, Lincoln had a couple of options. He could use the elevator code and go into the lobby, which meant shooting the hell out of the place. Or he could steal Dominic's car and go in quiet through the hotel's parking garage.
When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
any available units. Reports of a hit and run downtown. Response requested.
Pull on in, Dominic. Park anywhere.
I was going
all units,
Tony,
pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Chance, time. Do your job, and you might just live to see month two.
Some bitch running all over the goddamn place, smashing our shit to pieces. I want to know what the fuck's going on down there. You hear me?
It would be difficult not to.
What?
I've already taken the appropriate steps to address the situation. Believe me, things are well in hand.
Well, they fucking better be. If this thing with the judge goes sideways, shit's gonna roll downhill real fucking quick.
We haven't lost anything of any significance except for some men, and they can be replaced. In fact, they're the easiest thing to replace.
Sol doesn't give two shits about any of those stupid fucks. All he cares about is the people that matter. Understand?
I understand completely. And you have my word that all payments will continue as scheduled. None of our business associates need to concern themselves with our recent difficulties.
Counting on you here, Tony. Don't fuck this up.
Goodbye.
Take the rest of the day off.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman. When Mr. Derazio made his very generous contribution to your campaign, it was based on promises about those lots downtown. Well, documented donations. No threat intended, sir. Just a reminder. Well, you do that. We'll be waiting on your call. Thanks.
The fuck? You done?
Over here! He's over here!
Ain't no way you're getting past here, boy.
Got it! Over here! Grabbing some cover!
Slip behind him! There he
is! He's gotta be here somewhere.
Over there!
Shoot him, for fuck's sake!
Found him! I got a bead on him!
Gonna bail you.
Getting out of here. He's all yours, boy.
He's here!
Down another man!
You Negroes are great for target practice!
I'm empty!
There! Cut
Light
that sack of shit
Molotov.
Down!
Walling him up!
Grabbing cover!
Too late to run now, boy.
shouldn't have come here.
You certainly are audacious, aren't you? Filthy fucking mongrel.
Whoever you are, you've made quite the mess of my operations. Do you have any idea what you've cost me? Believe me, there will be an accounting for what you've done. Goodbye.
You really think you know how all this is gonna play out, don't you? Idiot! Go ahead. Kill me. I'll be replaced tomorrow. No one will even notice.
You're wrong. Everyone will notice.
Streets of our fair city as a gunman stormed the Royal Hotel, killing an untold number of men.
There was a loud crash, like a bomb going off. I looked up and there was a man falling from the top of the building.
Then all these men showed up and every one of them had a gun. They ran into the Royal and that's when the shooting started.
I still don't know how the hell Lincoln got out of that hotel.
Who that asshole? God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
There's a boy.
Come
talk to who is around here.
I am, get him!
Circle of wham! Yeah.
need to...
Keep your guns on that goddamn elevator! Get up and see if he's still in there.
So sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sound like that's gotta be fast.
Excuse me.
Lord Almighty. Sounds coming out of this here voodoo doll.
Don't step too close.
This way!
Oh, shit.
Shit! He has me pinned down!
Don't you tell me! Too much. Don't stay here, please.
Silly me.
What the heck is that? Run!
Police, run. Help!
Would you watch it, please?
Help! Police,
oh,
help!
My fault.
Okay, I need a closer look.
Help! Police, help!
He's looking a bit peaked.
Whoops. Huh? That's weird as hell.
Available unit. Suspicious individual investigating.
Yeah, fucking move!
All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Got a bead on a dump, son
bitch. Be advised. Suspect now in a vehicle.
Hells are coming!
All units. Code 60.
Oh, shit.
Officer injured on scene.
Go! Go!
By time you showed up.
Tony Derazio just kissed the pavement outside the Royal Hotel. Downtown is ours. Kavar Construction and the sham work sites, the Imperial, and all the limp dicks who owe the mob money, we own it all.
Asking my guys to lock down half this turf makes them anxious, like they don't know which side they're supposed to be cheering for. But giving us the entire turf sends a clear message. Tells them you're gonna take care of them.
We've been through this before, brother. You splitting a lockdown and then making a call right here. But your call needs to swing my way this time, or we gonna have problems.
Whoever you call to lock down the auction is up to you, and I respect that. But now, you're talking long-term responsibility. You trusted me with the last piece of the city. No reason to not trust me with this one as well.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
If this table can't handle me, make it known, brother.
I'm towing the line, Lincoln.
Think long and hard about this.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
I'm tired of being snuffed by you.
A nation once again, a nation once again, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again.
Announce your goddamn intent here. Time for mulling shit over has come and gone.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
That's better. Just keep it coming, brother.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
Is this over? Because I really need to go drop a load in the bog.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Police are intensifying their search for the colored male believed to be responsible for the massacre at the Royal Hotel. The suspect is described as 6'3" and is believed
They're
to be
saying
armed.
You threw Tony off the roof of the Royal?
Actually, it was through his penthouse window.
You always had a flair for the dramatic.
Tony's ledger. Last couple pages are pretty interesting.
Any idea what US 5CJ means? Wait a minute. Holy shit. Why is Lou willing to comp 10 grand a month at a brothel and the same at a drug den?
Based on what Greco told me in Skeletta, Marcano's laying out a bunch of money to get gambling legalized. And if that's what you're after, who better to have in your pocket?
Than a judge on the Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals, US 5CJ.
Exactly.
There have to be over 20 judges on that bench. Could be any one of them.
The kind of man we're talking about isn't used to people getting into his business. I start visiting the places listed in that ledger, he'll panic and go to Lou for help.
And that's when we'll find out who he is.
Keep that wiretap running.
Never turn it off.
That fire dims, and the will to fight's not as strong as it once was.
I almost fell over when I saw the price of milk. Is there a cow shortage or something?
Maybe.
Quit daydreaming!
What's Frankie Bernard doing?
Sure. Tony D's not gonna like this, though.
Your ass belongs to me.
Wait!
He's been shot!
It's like I'm supposed to have an opinion about everything he has to say.